this 7 segment and I'm controlling this using this 10k potentiometer. As you can as you know, the potentiometer has different sensor value. So when one is printed, the sensor value is between 1 and 100. Similarly, when sensor value change, the numbers also get different, number get printed. See, also when also I have programmed that instead of sensor value gets displayed, the numerical numbers get displayed at my laptop, which I have programmed in Arduino. Bye.
Hi, this is Ansh. Today I made a new project, potentiometer. In this, I have used a 7-segment potentiometer. As you can see, I have I have done the programming in the laptop, and I have connected wires from the Arduino to the 7-segment. When I rotate my potentiometer, different number values are showing. My potentiometer is input and my 7-segment is output.
Bye.
Hi, my name is Anand. Today we have made the 7-segment with the help of potentiometer. You can see that the 9-digit is printed in the 7-segment. When I will rotate, the digit will printed as 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 3, 2, 1, and 0. And see how I have done the program of this. Okay, bye.